In this video, I'm going to show you how we can copy the code from the video, or you can copy any text from the video. So let me show you how you can do this step by step. So open the Google and just type here, select text Chrome extension, and just click on that extension, select text extension. I will give you the link in the description. Now let's click on the add to Chrome. Let's click on the add extension. Now let's close that window and click on that extension option and let's pin this. Now let's open the any YouTube video, and I'm going to just HTML the coding bus, and you can see this is the video I'm going to open. Now let's pause that video on the code section. So I'm going to just scroll down and you can see I have that code. I want to copy that code. I don't want to do it manually. So let's do it. So for that, you can see the icon of here, that extension. Let's click on this. And you can see sign in with Google. So let's click on this. Now let's select your Google account. And that's done. Now here we are. And you can see now we can select the text. So just use your mouse and select like this. As you can see here, like this. Select like this. So I need to select till HTML like this. And let's click allow. And it's done. Or you can just press the command C or control C. Now let's open the text editor. So I'm going to use the VS code and just paste it. And you can see that's your code. You can just modify something, like as you can see the body is here, just missing that tag. And this is your whole HTML code that you can see, the same code that we can see in the video. So that's really, really amazing. You don't need to write manually anything for now. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.